Hey everybody, I'm Monte Pittman here in New York City at Bleecker Street and Morton Street. Gonna go into Matt Umanov's Guitars. Gonna go check out some guitars. Let's go. One of my favorite things about playing guitar is it's the ultimate way to express yourself and to get out your emotions. I feel like I say more with the music that I play than what I can think of, you know, the words I can think of to say. I got my first guitar for Christmas when I turned 13, and I've wanted to play guitar since I can remember. I think it goes back to like being 3 years old. I had some toy guitars, and what I would do is I would always break the strings. I would take rubber bands and I would make that as my strings, and then when my mom would go to the grocery store, and like when you get vegetables, those little clips or whatever that go over the vegetables, I would cut those to make those as guitar picks, and those would be my guitar picks. And I would just take whatever I could with a toy guitar and just make sounds. And then a year after I got my first guitar, so I was 14, then I got a guitar teacher. His name's Robert Browning, who still teaches there in Longview, Texas. I still learn things from him now. I'll call him and ask him questions like, what's this substitution? You know, what scale can I play over this chord and how will I use this? And I've been playing guitar for 25 years now. Emma discombobulator, great pedal. I use that on the Madonna song Music to play that crazy guitar part.
It's the late 80s.
Oh, nice. Yeah, that's got some songs in it. You hear it. One of the things I look for in a guitar is it's got to play good. A lot of guitars that you get straight off the shelf are kind of, you got to fight it. I don't like to fight it. I like it to just play itself. I've got my own signature guitar with a company called Jarrell. It's called the MPS. And what we did with that guitar is kind of make it to where it's kind of like a Swiss Army knife. If you'd ever need all these different guitars for a gig, whatever, if you needed like a Strat or a Les Paul, you have one guitar that does it all. Seymour Duncan custom made the pickups, and you can coil tap every one of them. So that's 13 different combinations that you can get. It's got to play good. It's got to stand up on the road, and it's got to work in every situation. I've always liked different styles of music, and my guitar teacher, like if we wanted to learn like a Metallica song or a Slayer song, he would make us learn a jazz song and then take what we had learned from that jazz song and apply it to what we really were trying to learn. A great thing about Madonna's music is that you have so many different, I'm playing acoustic guitar, I'm playing nylon string guitar, and then, you know, the clean, funky stuff on the electric, and then there's always something distorted. There was one on the Sticky and Sweet tour in 2008 on the song She's Not Me. At the end of the song, she's at the front of the stage and she's like going crazy, and she wanted like something really, she said, give me your heaviest distortion. So I turned my amp, I used orange amps, and I cranked those up all the way. She's like, no, I want heavier than that. And I was like, okay. So I went and I got the dime distortion that MXR makes. And she's like, yeah, that's great. Check out my album. It's called The Power of Three. It's out on Metal Blade Records. It's out now.